needs to be created where that system works for the betterment of mankind and not for the enrichment of a relative few families on the planet that try to get all the resources into their ownership and possession. This thing needs to happen in society. That's what we talked about last night, the exoteric manifestations. But the esoteric manifestations, we need to open our hearts. That's what I just heard you just a few minutes ago. We need to open our hearts to these energies. We need to say a prayer to whatever we call a divine, the divine feminine and the divine masculine, to welcome in the energies, to say, yes, I am your child. I want to see a world where your kingdom is manifested on earth, where there's peace and where people cooperate instead of compete with each other. I want to see a world that works for everyone, where no one is denied their rights, where no one's ability to speak their own mind and to live in integrity to their own.